rate of population than any other country in Western Europe. And when they say the NHS is unsustainable, that is an absolute bloody lie. What it means is they do not have the political will to sustain the NHS. Hey, hey. We can fight wars. We can send missiles that cost of hundreds of thousands of pounds.
Shame.
And there's no question about finding the money for that. It's easy. The money is there. The will needs to be there. We currently, within the NHS budget, waste millions and millions every year marketing ourselves against other hospitals in the NHS. Advertising. This Locala that I mentioned earlier on, and this Locala went ahead, by the way, transferring 1,400 NHS staff to that private organisation with the connivance of Kirklees Council and our public servants. That should never have happened. Locala has gone so far as to every week since its inception, which is almost 3 years, taken out a one full page advertisement in the Huddersfield Daily Examiner. Now why the hell are they doing that? They're doing that to say, we are Locala, but we are the NHS. You don't have to worry. We're still providing good quality services. They are doing it and taking money out of our services, along with Sainsbury's, along with Co-op, along with Books Alliance, Walmart, and all the rest of these multi-global venture capitalist funded companies. And they do it for one reason and one reason alone, and that is to make a profit, but at the same time, they are given this license to do so by politicians who we supposedly elect in the supposed democracy, who really just want to see the back, not only of the NHS, but of every public service provided in this country. We must fight it to our dying breath, and if you're with me, I bloody will. So let's keep the fight going. Thank you very much.